my hair.
Ah, nice. I got an ascendant shard out of that.
Where the fuck is it?
I've got it.
It's about to go bye-bye anyway.
I just dropped it.
Yeah. Yeah, it's about to go boom on Sigma.
Dude, that was a nice, that was a really good, planetary event. I got an ascendant shard out of that one. Alright. Heading back toward those high level 30 ogres and such, knights and wizards. Basically through the shipyard around the back, kind of where the Dark Below took you, but actually there's another place back there where even the Dark Below didn't take us today, I was surprised. And it's one of my favorite places to go farm. And yes, I said the evil word farm. Suck all four of my balls.
I think you might want to get checked out if you have four balls.
I have four.
Why?
Balls
I have two dicks.
My balls and my balls.
Shut up.
Oh, just leveling my gun up on these pussies.
I love this gun.
The new one?
Yeah. Dead.
Yeah, Sigma, if you're wondering how I killed him before, I rammed my sparrow into him.
He drove very badly, just like in GTA.
I choose to drive badly in GTA. If I actually took my time, I could actually drive
Who chooses to be bad at stuff?
You guys have the ghost that's in here?
Yeah.
Sorry, I was trying to get through.
Trying to run me over.
No, I was just trying to get through. I was knocking the door.
Yeah,
I just got it.
Alright, there's a little bit of road to travel. You guys will want to sparrow up on this.
Did I just pull you, Sigma?
No.
Darn.
Darn. It doesn't hurt him when you hit him like that.
Ow, quit running me over, Ava. Ooh, a knife. Been down here lots of times.
Yeah, it's one of my favorite places to go. In patrol, but now it's part of the Dark Below. Got me a wizard.
Another one. I gotta reload.
Guardian
down. Oh.
Got it. I think.
Hey, there's an ogre in here.
Yeah, that's right, there is. It's over here. I just forget.
Got it.
I never find this room whenever I came in here a couple days ago. I could not find this room to save the life of me. was wondering where that damn room was.
We're gonna come out of a nice little conflict of Hive and Fallen. Everyone's gonna recognize right where we come out to. They're gonna be like, oh, I know right where this is, because I've been here so many times.
Oh, yeah. I already recognize it, and I haven't even seen it yet.
You make no sense.
Hi, wizard. Yes, there were my girl, the purple. Now I don't have to hunt the knights or the wizards. I can leave them to you guys.
Oh, I already got him.
Upgraded him.
That's what I was doing before. I hunted them, but it didn't count for you guys because you weren't near me. Well,
I still need to kill my Grimoire score is over 2,000 now.
It's over 9,000!
No, it ain't that high yet.
No, making a joke.
I got an upgrade for my gloves.
Sword of Crota. Oh shit, behind you, big time.
Ooh, a wizard. The heart of Crota. Slip, bitch.
Oh my god!
Got it.
Oh, hey, look. Die, motherfucker. Die, motherfucker. Die, motherfucker. Die, motherfucker. Die, motherfucker. Die.
Oh, man.
The heart of Crota.
My headset's going out.
I remember these symbols being on that door.
Did you guys ever see the Easter egg I found, like, in the old farming cave? I made a funny YouTube video of it. There's, like, a pile of bones there. When you click it, the activate says, even for Raoul, 1,000 deaths wasn't enough. Has to be a shout-out to the farmers.
Master Raoul. Know who Master Raoul is?
No.
The Cryptarch.
Oh.
Because everybody's always hunting engrams in that cave.
Nah. You guy was frozen.
Ooh, Mike. That's a bitch. Ooh, more knights.
Through the window.
More.
I'll be micless for a few moments too. I'm gonna step back because there's someone else.
Alright. I'm out of ammo for my fucking fusion rifle.
Yeah, my plan C can hold a lot more. But that's one of the reasons I'm trying to grind it up. All right, I'm gonna switch my mics.
After we kill this hive target, I'm gonna go get some pizza and I'll be right back. Hello, pretty. Get your ass over here.
Alright.
Yeah, bitch.
Nice work. I'll let the tower know what we just took out.
Nice.
That was way too fucking easy.
Well, the only one we have to stay on Earth for is, of course, the Earth Crota Sword bounty. Like, we can go anywhere else to do any of the other bounties because there's going to be hive and stuff, but as long as we're at, but I know a lot of really good little places to go hang out and find the high level 30s and stuff here on Earth. So I lost you guys. No.
I'm still in this room.
You passed me up.
Hmm.
I need to kill like 15 more knights and wizards.
Nice. I'm really excited to see some fresh stuff bounce into this game, because there's a lot more to this DLC, people, that was added other than just, of course, new jobs, missions, plethora of gear, fine tunings on switching elements, upgrading, up level locking your character up to more, as well as your guns up more. I mean, a whole slew of new minerals, materials. Yeah, it's gonna be fun. This area spawns a lot of them.
I just said I needed those knights.
There's more around the corner, all the way up here, and then just turn back around, kill them again, turn back around, kill them again.
Where are you at? I don't see the knight.
I think they're up one more ring.
Yeah.
Trying to level up my new gun. How many do I have left on it? Murmur. Oh, nice. I'm almost done with the first chunk of tier. I got an eye right here. I'm about to kill him.
Sharks are focused on the enemies in this area, and they're very on tech. Ghosts can decrypt the details.
Huskflicks. There's dead hive for us. Think we're killing hive, huh?
Mm-hmm. That's why I grabbed it. I thought it was a kill collect one. I was like, yes.
Nice work.
Damn,
I got knights over here, moving out. Two of them. I'll just take the acolytes. One over the hill above you. Killed that knight, but I got an engram. Ooh, and another blue engram. Nice, I got a couple legendaries today. I've gotten three already today. One was from my Cryptard leveling up, though.
You get a legendary engram for leveling up your Cryptard?
Yeah, I got a couple of them.
Oh, sweet.
Yeah, that's why I grind.
Mine
is at level 26. That's why I grind mine up constantly.
Geez.
Whether it's blue, green, or whatever, just turn it in and turn it in and turn it in.
Holy shit.
Loot, scoot, and shoot. This new Murmur has a nice long range for fusion rifle, too. Very accurate. I'm actually using it kind of a mix of a sniper.
Come on, minions of Crota. Let's of Crota invade, please.
Invade me. Invade me. Ooh, I'm all hyped to play Destiny again now. I got a Blade of Crota over here. You say that and one pops over here, buddy.
Where?
Right there. Ooh, I got a black wax doll for that.